Let's talk about your movie.
Okay.
With the one and the only Aga Muhlach.
It's called Nuuk. It's called Nuuk. So I play Eliza Svensson. I am a Filipina married to a Danish man. Story revolves around Eliza, who had her husband has just died in the beginning of the movie. Eliza is actually suffering through a mental state of she doesn't know what's going on anymore. I don't know if you could call it dementia.
Okay.
I don't know if you could call it depression.
Pero hindi niya alam kung anong nangyayari.
Yeah, so she's very lost. And she meets Aga, who he plays Mark Alvarez. It was a very interesting story. It's one of the first movies ever shot by an Asian team. Not just Filipino, but Asian team in Nuuk.
How is it working with Mr. Muhlach?
Of course, we've worked together when we were teenagers.
Yes. Naligo ba si Aga sa'yo?
No, but he didn't. Yeah, I think okay. We had a mutual admiration for each other.
Okay,
that's
all right. Tonight with Boy.